Good afternoon. The suspect in a murder and kidnapping in Santa Fe is dead.
Investigators say the man believed to have killed his ex-girlfriend, then kidnapped their 5-year-old son, shot himself after a long standoff with deputies. News 13's Crystal Gutierrez is in the newsplex with the story. Crystal.
Diana, deputies say it was an emotional standoff. SWAT teams watch as Jose Soto sat crying in an SUV with his 5-year-old son sitting close by. Now he finally let the boy go, then killed himself. Deputies say Jose Soto, also known as Jose Melendez Trio, shot and killed his ex-girlfriend Patricia Cisneros yesterday, then took off with their 5-year-old son Cesar Melendez. Around midnight, investigators say tips led them to an area just east of the Santa Fe Municipal Airport where they spotted Soto's SUV. Now that's not far from the crime scene. Deputies say he led them on a small pursuit, then stopped just off of this road. The SWAT team negotiated with Soto to give himself up and let the boy go, but they say he refused. A short time into the negotiations, he asked for food for his son. About 4 hours later, he let Cesar go. When the boy was safe with deputies, investigators say Soto shot himself.
There was moments of calmness, and then there was moments of agitation and emotion on his part. There was times when he was crying. And he was very emotional in reference to what had transpired over the last couple days.
Now, deputies say even through all of this, Soto seemed very concerned about Cesar, as well as his two other children who were not kidnapped. Cisneros and Soto are the parents of all three children. Back to you.
Okay, Crystal. Investigators say Soto shot his ex-girlfriend after an argument, possibly over the idea that she was cheating on him.